Hi, my name is Melissa, and I'm an angelic universal regression alchemist. I am also a quantum Akashic reader, as well as a channeler. I have my services on my website at angelichealing.life. That's www.angelichealing.life. Every so often, I also post blogs, and I've been inspired to write a blog about what does sisterhood mean to me. So this is the audio version of what does sisterhood mean to me. And I think you guys hearing it out of my mouth can also give you a different perspective. Okay, so here we go. What does sisterhood mean to me? Unity amongst all women, a big support network of sisters of all races, women knowing who they are inside and out, mentally, physically, spiritually, and most importantly, emotionally. Women striving to abolish jealousy, hate, and coveting by acknowledging their fears of lack and examining the root cause for any insecurities. Sisterhood starts with the individual woman finding in herself peace so she can be able to hold space for other women that may need her support and guidance. Sisterhood is matriarchy and unity amongst strong and stable-minded women. Women governing their own lives, communities, and most importantly, family. Family is the building blocks to all communities, societies, and the world. Sisterhood is where women can come together to teach girls and boys how to become strong through respect, honor, and unity. Sisterhood is divine feminine at a rise, intuition and magic at a rise, always remembering to honor our grandmother's remedies, such as her words and her herbs, and most importantly, her wisdom. Sisterhood is a big network of united women of all races, nations, spiritual and religious beliefs. Sisterhood is the protection of our most vulnerable, our baby girls, our teenage girls, and womanhood. Sisterhood is facing the fact that a woman's life, till this day, in many countries, is considered expendable, therefore able to be abandoned. I believe that sisterhood is once more on a rise. We can no longer be censored, suppressed, held back anymore. Divine feminine will rise. Matriarchy, because patriarchy has become too masculine for even the men and not conducive to society as a whole. Don't get me wrong, sisters. A strong man is just as important, in some cases even more important. It's a balance of divine feminine and masculine that is needed at this time. A strong man, in my definition, always knows himself, addresses his emotions and insecurities. He's able to step back and take a moment and understand and acknowledge his thoughts and find his own peace. He respects himself and all those around him. Sisterhood is the awakening of the long forgotten goddess. The awareness of the soul that allows her to connect to her intuition, allowing herself to make that divine connection and ignite all the magic that has been concealed inside for way too long. The bruja, the conjurer, the sorceress, the yogi, the spiritual healer, the witches stand in your magic proudly. All aspects of sisterhood should be acknowledged. Know thyself, sisters, and stand united always, for great change and purpose awaits us all. Indeed, that is my perspective on sisterhood. Do comment. Let me know how you feel. Do you agree that sisterhood is about unity, acknowledgement, awareness, spiritual awareness, mental, physical? It's a holistic approach with the aspect of the masculine. Know thyself, humanity. Know thyself.